New at 5:30, it is tick season, and with that comes worries, of course, about Lyme disease. The tick-borne illness is dangerous to people and their animals.
Now, another reason for concern, a new infection similar to Lyme.
This man walks his dog in these Dedham woods all the time. Last year, his pet got hit hard with a form of Lyme disease that landed him in the hospital.
They ran a bunch of tests on him and then put him on some antibiotics. Yeah, it took about 3 weeks, though. He was down pretty hard.
Walk outside this season, especially in the woods, and the deer ticks are biting. If you don't pick them off fast, you and your dog could be susceptible to Lyme disease. Early on, it's well controlled with antibiotics, but left untreated, Lyme can cause serious health problems. Now, researchers at Yale University have identified a new bacteria in ticks responsible for causing an infection similar to Lyme.
We already have a complement of 4, 5, or 6 other tick-borne pathogens, things that microbes are going to make you sick. Now we have another one.
Borrelia miyamotoi causes similar flu-like symptoms, and it could solve the mystery of why many people think they have Lyme when they don't.
People have been screaming for a while, oh, I have Lyme disease, but I'm testing negative. And some physicians have been saying, and quite rightly so, there's no evidence that you actually are infected. Now we have evidence. We now have a test for that. So this is pretty significant.
Regardless, to avoid tick-borne infection, prevention is everything.
Dress appropriately. Cover up as much skin as possible so that the ticks are on your clothes, not on your skin. Use a good anti-tick repellent. Check yourself. Every night before you go to bed, if you find a tick, pull it off.
Doctors say the full impact of this disease is not known yet, but like Lyme disease, if caught early, it can be treated successfully.